See if I can see where that footpath is after I investigate this. Yeah. I think the wind just picked up a little bit. So we should, I keep seeing these guys make that transfer over to there too. And yeah, we should talk about how to do that. Cause I don't know if I have the altitude now, but I think I did earlier. Loading weight and then burying that brake toggle. Staying evenly. Almost stalled. Well, didn't almost stall there. That was dramatic. See, so he's flying in dirty air right now. Based on my understanding. Weird how the spots where there's lift have changed just during this flight because of wind direction and heat, I'm guessing. But there wasn't any lift over here. And now there seems to be some, well, of course, now that I've said that, there isn't any. Thank you. I'm gonna go back to the road. Yeah, I'm below launch now. Man, I thought I was doing pretty good on altitude. Alright. Come on, wind. Give me some. Oh yeah, I can see that the grass isn't really moving that much. I think the wind is just dying down. Yeah, that's no good. Okay. Yeah, this air is dirty. Alright. I try for Skydive San Diego. Let's see if I can get a little bit more altitude, maybe. The bridge. Too bad. I guess I'll just set up for landing over here as usual. Bummer, dude. Still a good flight. no, 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 damn it! Right in the puddle, son of a bitch.